You want to build the next wildly popular app, but there's a bunch of different places to store data in the cloud. You're probably asking yourself, where should I store my stuff? Well, that depends. What does your stuff look like? If it kind of looks like a table, then cloud data store is the right fit. If it looks more like these unstructured bags of bytes, then cloud storage is where it should go. Most apps have both types of data and will use both of these storage systems. Both give you massive scalability and zero administration. Both can be used by code running on App Engine, Compute Engine, or on your clients. With Cloud Data Store, you get queries and transactions without having to define a schema up front. Cloud Storage lets you store as many blobs as you want of practically unlimited size. This combination does most of what you'll need, so if you're writing code from scratch, this is the place to start. Now, while the combination of Cloud Data Store plus Cloud Storage is awesome and covers most needs, sometimes you'll need or want something more specialized. Cloud Data Store is able to provide massive scalability by using a data model that is different from the traditional relational database model. This is sometimes called a NoSQL database. If you need or want a fully relational database, Cloud SQL has you covered with a fully managed MySQL solution. If you need to perform ad hoc analysis of massive data sets with absolutely jaw-dropping speed, you can load your data from other cloud products into BigQuery. You owe it to yourself to take BigQuery for a spin. You'll be amazed at what it can do. It's built on the same technology we use here at Google to query our data, which is about as big as big data gets. Maybe you're already using a storage solution you're happy with. In that case, it'll run great on Compute Engine and can store its data on persistent disk. If you want to build an app that interacts with user data stored in Google Drive or has awesome collaboration features like you've seen in Google Apps, then you should check out the Google Drive API. So where should you store your stuff? Start with Cloud Data Store for structured data and Cloud Storage for unstructured data. Then layer in the other storage technologies as you need them. Need relational data? Cloud SQL. Need analysis? BigQuery. Already have a storage solution you like? Run it on Compute Engine with persistent disk. Want collaborative editing? Check out Google Drive. Now you know where to store your stuff. Go build something great.